Known as the City of Seven Towers, Ballymena is not a city. Like any other town, it's facing the reality of tough economic times ahead. With the large retail and manufacturing industry still intact, Ballymena has now put together an economic forum to weather the storm. And while working on that, it's also pushing for city status.
Showing government officials and ministers what actually needs to take place, what actually needs to be put in place, and it's not necessarily financial. It could be support of other mechanisms and other type. But just to know exactly how the business community are feeling at the minute and what needs to be the priorities, I think that's the key.
I mean, what would city status mean for Ballymena?
It would mean a lot of things, but it would just give Ballymena that pinnacle of success that it really needs and requires. And remember, we have been calling Ballymena a city for many, many years, the City of the Seven Towers, and I believe its retail and its industry deserves that status.